Despite the stigma associated with psychedelic drugs and the so-called recreational drug culture, in reality, psychedelics have profound potential in psychotherapeutic application and have long been utilized by indigenous cultures around the world for spiritual and personal growth. Ever since their assimilation into Western culture in the early 20th century, psychiatrists have researched potential application for psychotherapy, showing promising results. Unfortunately, reactionary legislation passed in the late 60s to curb the drug counterculture at the time resulted in the international and indiscriminate ban of psychoactive substances, essentially halting research for decades. Imagine if everyone had access to legal forms of psychedelic therapy, what that could do for our mental health system. Unfortunately, the road to legalization is a long and tedious process, and for many people, treatment seems like a distant dream, too far out of reach. Yet through our technological advancements, a revolutionary form of virtual therapy is now emerging. This virtual reality experience is based around the simulation of phosphorus, the perception of visual patterns or noise despite no light entering the eye. This is a phenomenon that we all experience with our eyes closed. At low to medium doses of psychedelics, this phenomenon drastically changes. This virtual reality experience simulates the changes of the seemingly blotchy and mundane phenomenon as it begins to morph and transform into unique, stimulating arrays of complex geometric patterns and other alluring visual displays. As the user drifts further into relaxation, the experience progressively increases visual stimuli with the aim of inducing an altered state of consciousness liable to produce therapeutic effects similar to those of psychedelic therapy. This neurofeedback-driven virtual reality experience may provide a safe, legal, and accessible alternative to psychedelic therapy, enabling those suffering from a range of emotional and mental conditions to receive potentially life-changing treatment. This is simulating psychedelic therapy through mediated reality.
Welcome to VRPT. This is a phosphine-based simulated session of psychedelic therapy. You are embarking on the first of several sessions in a spiritual journey of self-discovery. Throughout this process, you will experience healing and the release of past traumas. Through exploration of the deep realms of your psyche, you'll gain insight into your true being and experience profound personal growth. What you take from this experience, from any experience, is completely up to you. Make yourself comfortable. Sit back, relax, and stay centered. Take a deep breath in and slowly exhale. Continue to breathe slowly, deeply. Feel your breath move through the canals of your nose. Draw the breath down into your stomach. Feel the weight of your mind and release the thoughts that are overly present and heavy. Visualize them floating away. When you feel you're ready to begin the session, close your eyes for 5 seconds. Upon opening them, your journey will begin. Thank you.
Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Vasudevaya. Vasudevaya.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Om Namo